blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue.
It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
Could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate.
Sure.
Could you open the gate from there? Together again. Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
It's Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door to me. That key we found in another part of Sigrun's kingdom. Think it'll unlock it?
Not when it's broken in two.
Then let us find the other half.
The oarsman. You won't believe it, Mimir. This crest belongs to Fjotrlund.
Fjotrlund, you say? Now that's where Sigrun was from.
Is what's left of Fjotrlund. Sigrun spoke of growing up with these people before she joined the Valkyries. Looks like there's a staircase on the other side. Watch yourself.
Find you. Watch your right. Find you. Go.
Watch yourself.
Sigrun told me her kingdom housed a great treasury, filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Is that all she told you, Mimir?
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden.
There it is. The other staircase.
Time to move!
Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Not broken. It's just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner. What? No. She never mentioned.
Let him do so.
What's that outpost?
Y'all still looking for the orb?
Another sign from Fjortalund, Mimir. Another crane.
To move!
This mentions a spell that puts trolls to sleep, and a magic relic that acts as a sort of counterspell. Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of her kingdom, you might not like everything you see.
Oh, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there's certainly.
Watch your fight!
Cast riches and power aside to follow a higher calling with the Valkyrie.
You really put her on a pedestal.
That's what pedestals are for, aren't they? Raising up the virtuous.
If you say so. Well done.
Perhaps those runes over there can shed some light. It can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir. Look, the other half of the vault key.
Now that we've made the key whole again, we should head back to the treasury. See what fortunes await inside.
Yeah.
A musical instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you play?
Yes.
Will you?
No.
Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't
have that orb yet?
Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
Sure, so long as the only two shapes they'd like to shift into are human and boar.
There's Fjortalund's treasury. We can enter the vault now. Here sits Prince Doggett. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Doggett? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that, then? Freya? Why won't you answer me?
Over there.
So, these are the Valine schematics, eh?
You know of him?
Aye. One of the most gifted dwarven smiths around. Until he developed a conscience, anyhow.
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. Once she did, it was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.